Hi children, good morning. In the last class, we learned the basic some terms and its definition, lines and angles. So today we are going to start theorem 1. In this chapter, total 8 theorems are there. The first theorem, it is if two lines intersect each other, then the vertically opposite angles are equal. This theorem is very important. Its proof also very important. Okay, now we have to prove how these vertically opposite angles are equal. Listen, before that you have to know about that axiom. If one ray stands on a line, then the sum of these two adjacent angles is 180 degrees. See, here AB is a line. One ray OC is stand on this line AB. Then sum of these two adjacent angles, that is angle BOC plus angle BOC plus angle AOC equal to 180 degree. Sum of these two adjacent angles is 180 degree. This is linear pair axioms. Linear pair axiom. This we are using in proof for this vertically opposite angles are equal. This important one. Listen now, how we can prove this? For this, you have to draw two lines like this. One line is AB, another line is CD. It is intersecting at the point O. AB is a line, CD is another line. These two lines intersecting at the point O. So, first, when we are proving the theorem, first we have to write what is given. What is given? Given AB and CD are the lines. Next, what we have to prove? To prove, or we can write here AB and CD are the line intersecting at the point O also we can write, okay? AB and CD are the lines which intersect at O. Which intersect at O. After that we can write what we have to prove. To prove vertically opposite angles are equal. Which are the vertically opposite angles are here? The first one is angle AOC. Angle AOC and angle BOD. These two angles we can write first. Angle AOC equal to angle BOD. This is vertically opposite angle. One more pair is there. That is angle AOD equal to angle BOC. We have to prove angle AOC equal to angle BOD and angle AOD equal to angle BOC. These two vertically opposite angle. From the figure it is clear. AOC and BOD. These two angles are vertically opposite angle. We have to prove these two angles are equal. Like this. Angle BOC and AOD. These two pair of vertical angles are equal. So now the third step it is proof. Now we are proving this. For this, we have to consider this CD is a line. Ray OA stands on CD. Ray OA or C. OA, this is ray OA, stands on line CD. Clear? OA, this is one ray, it stands on the line CD. Therefore, linear pair axiom, angle AOC, angle AOC plus angle AOD, angle AOD equal to 180. Linear pair means 180. So the reason is we can write it as linear pair axiom. Clear this one? Ray OA stands on line CD. Therefore, The sum of these two adjacent angles is 180 degree. These two adjacent angles is A, angle AOC plus angle AOD equal to 180 degree. This is linear pair axiom. Like this, one more we can want to find out. Ray OD. See, ray OD stands on which line? Line AB. OD is a ray which stands on the line AB. Therefore, angle AOD equal to, see, angle AOD plus angle BOD, that also equal to 180 degree. Okay, this same reason, linear pair axiom. OD is a ray, it is stands on the line AB, the sum of these two adjacent angles is 180 degree. That is angle AOD plus angle BOD equal to 180 degree. The reason we can write it as linear pair axiom. Okay. So, we can make this as equation 1 and 2. Then it is very easy to solve. Equation 1, first one. This is equation 2. Okay. Then from 1 and 2, we can equate. On the right side both it is 180 degree. So left side also equal. It means angle AOC plus angle AOD equal to angle AOD plus angle BOD. See, right side are equal. So we are equating the left side. Now from this equation we have to write this as third equation. In third equation, both side AOD is there. So we can cancel AOD. Then balance angle AOC equal to angle BOD. That is our first vertically opposite angle. See, angle AOC equal to angle BOD. So the first profit is over. I want to clear one more time. Okay. First you have to write what is given. AB and CD are two are the lines which intersect at O. That is given. Two lines intersect each other. Then the vertically opposite angles are equal. Then to prove angle AOC equal to angle BOD. And another pair is angle AOD equal to angle BOC. This we have to prove. For this, we have to write the first angle, ray OA stands on the line CD. Then sum of two adjacent angles is 180 degree. And reason, linear pair axiom. We are marking this as equation 1. Next, ray OD stands on line AB. Here also sum of two adjacent angles is 180 degree. Linear pair axiom, that is the reason. So this is our equation 2. Then from 1 and 2 we can see these right sides are equal. 180 degree and 180 degree. So we can equate the left side. So we are equating the left side. We are marking this as equation 3. From this, angle AOD and angle AOD are both same on the left side and right side. So we can cancel that two terms, then balance angle AOC on the left side and the right side angle BOD. That is our proof. So angle AOC equal to angle BOD. Similarly, that you no need to prove. We can write similarly angle AOD equal to angle BOC. We can find. We can prove like this angle AOD and BOC. Then you have to consider first these two adjacent angles, after that these two adjacent angles, then we will get the second proof also. Okay, this theorem's proof is very important. In exam also it will come. So study well, write and study each terms, and you have to write the reason also. Everything is important in this one. 6.1 first theorem, it is if two lines intersect each other then the vertically opposite angles are equal. Very important one. Okay, study. Now we can solve one question. See, the given question is, in given figure, lines PQ and RS intersect each other at the point O. If angle POR, this angle, is to angle ROQ, this, its ratio is 5:7. Find the all angles. We have to find the measure of all these angles. Only the given angle POR is to angle ROQ is equal to 5 is to 7. So we can take solution as like this. Angle POR is equal to 5x. Or angle ROQ is equal to 7x. This is 5x and this is 7x. I am taking this as 5x and this as 7x. So this ray OR stand on the line PQ. So adding these two adjacent angles, we will get 180 degree. So angle POR plus angle ROQ total is 180 degree. It is a linear pair. So we can write it as linear pair. Okay. Now we know the value of POR as 5x. 5x plus 7x is equal to 180 degree. So total 12x is equal to 180 degree and x is equal to 180 by 12. We will get it as 15. So x value is 15 degree. So angle POR is equal to 5 into 15. 5 15 is 75 degree. Angle ROQ is equal to 7x. 7 into 15 degree. It become 105. Okay. Angle ROQ and angle POR, the values are 75. This value is 75 degree and this value is 105 degree. Now we have to find all the angles. Now from the figure we can see angle POR and angle SOQ. Angle SOQ is equal to angle POR. What is the reason? These two angles are equal. It is vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles. So angle SOQ is equal to, the value of POR is equal to 75. Okay, so angle SOQ also 75 degree. Like this we can say angle POS and angle ROQ are equal. Angle POS is equal to angle ROQ. The value of angle ROQ, the angle measurement, it is 105. So angle POS is equal to 105. So we find out all the angles. This is 105. 75, 75, 105, 105. Total all angles we find. Last you have to write the answer like this. All angles values like this. Angle POR equal to 75. Angle SOQ 75 degree. Next, angle SOQ 75 degree. Angle ROQ 105, and angle last one is POS, that also 105. So all the angles value we can find out by this theorem. It is linear pair axiom and vertically opposite angles are equal. These two axioms and theorems we are using for solving this problem. Okay. I think it is very simple problem. So another method also for solving this one, that is instead of 5x and 7x we can take like this. Angle POR is equal to total 12 parts, it's a 5 part only POR of 180s. This is total 180s, 5 part it is angle POR. Angle ROQ is equal to 7 out of 12 into 180. This method also we can use. So I think this method, first method is easy. We can follow any one method that. Okay. Clear this question? Okay, I think it is very simple. We can solve one more question. It is exercise 6.1, first question. In figure, lines AB and CD intersect at O. if angle AOC plus angle BOE, these two angle adding, we will get 70 degree, and angle BOD is equal to 40 degree. This we can mark it as 40 degree. Find angle BOE. You have to find this angle and reflex angle COE. COE, not this angle. It is not a reflex. Reflex angle means this big angle. You have to find this reflex angle COE. Okay, we can solve. First, given angle AOC plus angle BOE equal to 70 degree and angle BOD equal to 40 degree. Okay, angle BOD 40 degree means, we just look here, these two angles are vertically opposite angles. Angle AOC equal to angle BOD. Reason, vertically opposite angles. Vertically opposite angles. Clear? These two ones are vertically opposite angle. So we can write this also 40 degree. It means angle AOC equal to 40 degree. Angle AOC equal to 40 degree. Now we can write here angle AOC plus angle BOE is total given it as 70 degree. Instead of angle AOC, we can write 40 degree plus angle BOE equal to 70 degree. Or angle BOE equal to, we need the angle BOE. We have to find angle BOE. That is equal to 70 minus 40 degree. 70 minus 40 is 30 degree. So we find out one angle, angle BOE. One answer we completed. Angle BOE is 30 degree. Clear this one? First you have to check from the figure. Angle AOC and angle BOD are vertically opposite angles. These are equal. So we are substituting the values. Angle BOE we are finding. Okay. Now we have to find angle reflex angle COE. So what will be, so this we have find out. So there are many methods to find reflex COE. One method you have to find COE, this angle first, then subtract from 360, you will get the total angle. Another one method is, add, we have to find this COE like this, means add all this angle. It is angle CD is a line, so total 180 degree we will get, and 40 plus 30 degree. Okay, angle COD. Angle COD. See, COD. It is a straight angle plus angle BOD. BOD plus angle BOE. Angle BOE. This total adding we will get a reflex COE. That we can write here. Reflex angle COE. Okay, we have to find its value. Angle COD means it's a straight angle. So, it is 180 degree. Angle BOD we are finding now. It is given it is 40 degree. BOE is 30 degree. Okay, that is our reflex angle COE. Total 220 plus 30, 250. 250 degrees equal to reflex angle COE. So we find both angles, angle BOE and angle COE. So the last answer you can write this. Angle BOE is equal to 30 degree and reflex angle COE is equal to 250 degree. I think this also very simple. So you have to apply what are the theorems we learned. Axioms and theorem we are applying to solve all these problems. It is very easy.